Thank you very much for spending your time with us tonight here at Dizzy's. You'll be listening to my trio tune up, apparently. You'll be listening to Tamir Hendelman at the piano. Christoph Luty is at the bass. And we're going to start out by playing a composition I wrote for a dear friend of ours. Eugene Snooky Young was perhaps the greatest lead trumpet player who ever played. He was in the Jimmy Lunsford band, the Tonight Show band with Johnny Carson, the Thad Jones Mel Lewis band, played with everybody, including our Clayton Hamilton Jazz Orchestra. We lost him a couple of years ago, and he had a saying that he liked to say if he liked something. He said, "Ain't that a peach?" So we hope you enjoy "Ain't That a Peach."
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you. That was Polka Dots and Moonbeams. And when I worked with Ray Brown for 18 years, one of his mottos was, if you're going to play someone else's material, make sure you put a new dress on it. So we hope you enjoy the dress that we put on, the polka dot dress we put on Polka Dots and Moonbeams. Tamir Hendelman, once again, at the piano. Christoph Luty. And before that, we played a Thelonious Monk piece entitled Baia, and we put him in some Brazilian garb on that. We hope you enjoy that. And while I'm speaking about that, I'd like to introduce a dear friend who's in here, and it takes a lot of nerve to be a Hoosier drummer from Indiana and try to play some Brazilian beats with Deduca do Fonseca in the audience. Where are you, Deduca and Maúcha? Thank you for coming in. And one of my brothers of the brushes, who is one of my favorite drummers for many, many years, the great Kenny Washington. Thank you for coming in, Kenny. We're going to play a piece now that I always thought was written by Miles Davis until I met Jimmy Heath. And Jimmy Heath said, no, he stole it from me. But he made it up later, it was okay. This is A Serpent's Tooth, written by Jimmy Heath. And it looks like I'm going to have to play a drum solo to join in with the percussion from the bar. So here is I prefer to work alone. Here is A Serpent's Tooth. Thank you. Thank you.